Hello, everybody. My name is Knives187. Welcome back to Only If. Now, if you remember, I don't know what the hell's going on. I still think I'm being chased by those guys. I did, however, see how to do the other option, which I may do after I finish this one, assuming I don't get killed by these assholes, who I think are still after my giblets. I don't know what's going on. Am I back at the beginning now? I'm back at the effing beginning now. I am, aren't I? Am I? What? Where did I come from? I came from there? Weird. Okay, so it's something about the switch 5 times. And, oh shit, everything's reset. Shit got reset. It's supposed to be this way? The hell? Okay. This is weird. Alright, get ready to run. Running, and jumping! Yay! I did it! I did the thing! Okay, so I'm not getting the prompts to put stuff in places. Okay. Pull switch. Am I gonna do something wrong? I don't know what the hell's gonna happen, so we're just gonna do this. What did he say? Okay, so
gotta keep turning. This thing has to override.
Oh god!
Shit!
Come on, we'll get this door open.
God.
What the F? We're out of fucking ammo. Yes, yes. Let's go. Let's go. 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 Oh my god! Did I just die? Ah, shit. Was a who? Place balance. Ah, oh, what the crap?
Fuck you, Vinny.
Oh my god, that was. Oh, you son of a monkey's uncle. Okay, I think I know what to do now. Do this. Oh, you son of a bitch. Seriously, I think that guy sounds like Zaz from Far Cry 3. And we're going. And shaboom. What? No! No! So I don't know what's really going on here. Jumping through. Yes. Whoa! I think I just broke the game. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's it.
What?
That's it.
Fuck there we go.
You,
go, 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 go. What the hell? What the hell?
I'm almost out of here.
Come Am I out of here? What? What the hell happened?
You know what? You think you're gonna get out of here alive?
F you, buddy. Was that it? Was that it? Was that really it? In all honesty, I hope it was, because if this is it, I'm gonna try the other ending. Or the other path. Okay. Follow the orb. I'm following the orb. Mr. Blue Orb, come back. Come back! Come back! Oh, hey! Was any of that real? What the fuck?
I give up. Just da fuck? Whatever you want. Just finish it.
Do you have any idea how perverted that sounded?
Just do it.
What?
Fuck no! Oh! Fuck me!
Fuck you!
No, fuck you!
That's what I thought.
Take this fucking radio, I'm gonna smash it across your face when I see you.
Where's my cell phone? No.
Not only do you have me as a contact, buddy, but a few photos of my dick.
You freak.
It'll be an STD when I'm done with you, kid.
The hell is your problem?
So, fuck, God.
What is your problem?
What do you want me to do?
White
Seriously.
Pawn.
Just give me the key.
I got that shit stuck up a vent.
Okay. So what do? I go back. Where's the freaking key at to go through the door that I need to go get the key to do the thing and the stuff? Shithead. White pawn. Where's the white pawn then? Give me the white pawn, you douchebag. Yeah? No? No? Nothing? You ain't got There's no key. Am I supposed to start over or something? There's no... Oh. I just looked there and there was no door. Douchebag. Yeah? Yeah? You want me to do the white pawn? Okay. I'm gonna do the white pawn. Jerk. Then I get the paintings. And I take the paintings off the wall. And they're worth, you're worth tens of hundreds of dollars. And you know, I'm gonna throw them in the damn fire pit here. I'm gonna set them on fire. Cause that's what you told me to do.
Wraps you in valor. With valor comes responsibility. And with responsibility, you sacrifice for the sake of others. I wanted to kill you, Anthony. You were pathetic to me.
But yeah, you tried real hard.
For others, I now respect you.
Off. You are an asshole. You tried to kill me like 17 times. Because I didn't know what I was doing. I was just pushing buttons because you're a douchebag. Where's this key at? There's the key. Pick up key. And go sacrifice myself. See what happens. Something weird's going to happen. I'm back here. Why am I back here? Why the hell am I back here? Okay. This is probably what I was supposed to do, but I didn't know what I was doing in the first video. See, I was just going around pushing buttons, and I picked up the black pawn, and he's trying to kill me, as he was. Turn me on. I don't want to turn you on. I don't know what you're into.
You turned me on, Anthony. You know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweet.
Didn't I just make a joke about that?
Something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what? What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a
What did he say?
I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Five,
wait, but
four,
no,
one.
What?
What? What the hell is up with this douchebag? You, sir? What?
Turn me on, Anthony, you know that?
I think he said I was supposed to type something.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
Anything.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Five,
wait, but
four,
no,
one.
Wait, honey.
That's right, sugar honey. And what's honey without Anthony? Ant, stand the radio, son. I'm gonna do some magical shit. Fucking boom.
What is going on here?
To your next trial.
Oh my god. This guy is effing weird. You are the hell? Dude, what the hell is going on here? Is this fucking somebody's wet dream?
Vinny, you there?
Sam?
Vinny.
Is that you?
Wait, who is this?
It's me. It's me, Anthony.
It's me, little Anthony.
Your party yesterday.
Anthony?
Anthony.
Oh, yeah.
Not Anthony.
Hey.
Anthony.
Sam, your dad's been driving me crazy.
You met my dad?
Sort of.
Yeah.
Stop it.
Why?
Because my dad runs a business near the country.
You drive me crazy. Stefano tends to relate me to her at times, but I mean, I did shave bald and all, but...
You're on her dad, aren't you?
You see what I mean? I get this all the time.
Then who is her father?
Google it if you survive.
Brittany? Who's Brittany?
How has a 90s kid like you never heard of Britney Spears? You know, you
drive me crazy.
You know that one? In case, you know, in case the drugs got to your kid.
I don't think
that my buddies relate to me.
I can hardly understand half the crap you're saying, for one thing.
Well, suspicious.
What the hell's going on here?
I like that in a man. All right, now you see this? This is what it's all about.
Good God.
This is why you came. Yourself? Huh? To drink this shit. You drink this, you survive, you get out of here, you go fuck, give a shit. If you don't survive, well, you're fucked like the rest of the kids that try this, huh? I'll throw you in the skeleton closet and toss you down the bottom of a lagoon. Do you want to end that way? Huh?
Why do you
if
care
not,
what I think?
Start walking.
What? Why do you give a shit about what I do? Why did you pick me of all people? It's supposed to be water or some crap, isn't it? Ooh, there's a tea set. Whoa. Around. What? What did that say? Around? I don't want to turn around. Why do I want to turn around? Why would I turn around? Oh, stay around. That freaked me out there for a second. I thought that painting changed. See, I'm not getting prompts for anything anymore. I don't know why.
What now?
Hang on, just give me a sec. One second.
Fuck off. Now what?
Hey, Anthony.
What?
Have you watched that movie, Inception?
No.
Do you remember the whole idea about planting an idea and...
I don't know anything about dreams, being inside dreams and going into dreams to have dreams about dreams.
Well, in my... Oh, wait a minute. Look at you. Is it happening?
Great. Great. It was Inception. Fan-flippin-tastic. Now what? I'm getting consumed by the shadows and... Great. This is a dream inside a dream inside somebody's nightmare of a dream.
You couldn't keep up now, could you?
God.
Why are you doing this to me?
Why?
I'm frank with you, Anthony.
I thought you were Vinny.
I'm not actually the bad guy here, and nor are you.
Why do you act like it?
I'm an old dog trying to teach a new bitch my ways.
Excuse me?
Positivity, Anthony. If this old dog was an old friend, then me calling you my bitch wouldn't be so insulting, now would it?
Bitch. I don't find that the least bit funny. You, fuck your
ironic,
way.
Maybe,
keep
but not funny.
Yourself. I want to get out of here, you fucking jobless, bald fuck.
I am currently unconscious
don't
and probably
you
tied
have
up
a job
somewhere.
To get to?
And yeah, this guy's
right,
really trying to screw
right
with my head.
Clammy, everlasting bastard.
Now, I was just thinking, what if trash had to have your voice? Would it
what?
Be in better use?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Because of this excessive trash talking, Anthony, you have thrown your voice into the bin.
What? I can't talk anymore? Is that what he's saying? If this game wasn't so weird, I think this was actually really quite nice. Now what? Am I gonna see black smoke clouds again? Actually, it looks really nice. I wish I wasn't so weirded up at this asshole. What is this? Nothing. Strolling through the park one day with a guy on my ass and say, got a gun against your head, I'm gonna shoot you dead if you don't do everything that I say. Okay. I gotta look for my voice, is that what I'm looking for? Am I looking for my voice in a trash bin? Is that what I'm doing? Hey. Can I talk to you? I don't know. Can I talk to you? Because I don't have a voice. What is that? That's a clock. Can I take the clock? What's with the clock? Can I talk to you? Who wants to talk to me? Me? Do I want to talk to me? Because I can't talk, apparently. Is it in here? My voice in here? No. You said I was trash talking. You threw my voice in the trash. Will you say yes? You're millennial, aren't you, Anthony? I don't know. Yes? Realty creator, show me where a blue fire stands alone between red ones. What? What is going on here? Is the fourth wall broken again? What? This? Is it this? Where is it? This? Here. Tell me, is this blue flower admired or has it been cast aside? What? I am so confused. What? I don't get it. I'm lost. I hear somebody. Well, is it admired or has it been cast aside? I don't know. You shape your realities. What? How? I'm merely a clock, yet you showed me empathy. The clock! Where's the clock? There it is. Hi, clock. Are you the clock that's talking to me? Tick-tock, clock. Are you talking to me? Hi. What? The clock. What? This is a very pretty area. I just wish it wasn't such a weird game. Da 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 Ooh, there's a fountain. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm gonna go to the fountain. Ooh. Oh, what's this? Trash talking, are we? I don't know. I can't talk. I don't know. I'm looking in the trash cans. What does that mean? What does this mean? Is my voice talking to me? Hey, look at that. I found my voice. Apparently. What? Hello? Is that note still here? Oh, that's not good. I don't like that. Do I have to check them in a certain order? The clock's gone. Okay. It's not in there. I have. What? I have what? A minute to win it? I'm down for that challenge. I can do it in a minute. I was doing this. Was I supposed to? I have to. I have to what? I have to get out of it. Yep. The clock. Oh, the clock's still there. What the hell? Dude. Are you the one talking to me? I have to find. Okay. Find all the trash bins. My voice is in the trash bins, apparently. I have to find some hand sanitizer? Because I'm digging through the trash. I need to wash my hands. I have to find some of those Girl Scout cookies that are so delicious. I don't know. What do you need? What are you doing? What am I doing? I have to find some of that. Some of that sweet lovin', yo. Some of that sweet Mick lovin'. I don't know. Where's that? There's a tree that it keeps showing me. And it looks like there's something in it. Was it over here? Oh. There's something up there. That's what I need to get to, but I gotta find some more trash bins, apparently. Trash talking too much. I was strolling to the park one day, and a terrible thing they say. And Slender Man will find you in the trying to find your voice in the trash. I not make good words with lyrics good and stuff. I have to find some of that. I have to find some of that stuff. Was it? Really? I have to find some of that D. That D better be short for double D, because that's the only kind of D I'm interested in. What is that? Do I have to climb the tree? One more. There's one more. There's always one more. One more, Daddy. I have scoured this park for that which I call my voice. Nothing have I done by my own choice. I was in a musical. Yeah, I was in the pit, actually. Follow the path under the sun. Oh, hello. Oh my god! They're all over the place! These notes are all over the place! Follow the path under the sun. Oh god, there's a maze in there too. What the hell? Follow the path under the sun. Okay. I thought I saw something up here. Alright, I don't know if I'm making any progress, but I will find out sooner or later. Follow the path under the sun. I sure used to think that's meant to be taken literally. Like, follow the path of the sunlight. There isn't even a sun out here! Where's the light actually coming from? That's a question for you. There isn't even actually a sun to look at. Stop it with the low banging keys! I'm lost. There's something funky going on here and I don't much like it one bit. Y'all can't tell me that you ain't got the guts to tell me what I really need to do. Now listen here, young whippersnappers. You're gonna tell me what I need to do so I can get it done. So we can all go home and enjoy our private time. Follow the path under the sun. Is it to be taken literally or figuratively? I'm thinking literally. That's... Also looks like it was written by a child. With the backwards letters and whatnot. Shpilly-bee-bop. See, I just don't know if I'm doing something wrong or right, because... I wish something would give me another hint. Jeez Louise. Cheese? I mean, my goodness. This is just confusing as all hell. There is a frickin' maze over there. Wait, what is... There it is! I have to find that vitamin D. I wasn't supposed to. What else? Follow the secret path below me. The secret path below you. The secret path below you. The secret path below. Okay, so the shade maybe? Hello. Oh god, I don't like this. There's a chair. Can I sit in the chair? Sit in the chair. I sit in the chair. Ooh, there's another bin. Haha! Would I have not seen that? I can't remember the last time I sat down to appreciate nature. Well, that's nice. Okay, let's sit again. That is so nice. I'm having a good time now. I know what I'm doing. Sort of. You. Oh, it's a little picture of a sun. I see. Okay. All right. Now what? Anything else? I hope this is just, you know, me supposed to be stopping to smell the roses kind of thing. And not like I have to run from you crazy maniacs again. Because that would not be fun. Let's see. Okay. Oh, God. Are you serious? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What happened? Oh, it changed. What did I do? No! Oh, it changed back. What? Do I have to sneak or something? Oh my god, it keeps changing. This is so weird. What? What is going on here? Oh, what the hell? I have to stay in the shade? I have to stay in the shade, don't I? Oh, look at that! Oh, what the hell? I didn't like that! It changed right in front of me. Right diggity dang in front of me. And there's crows. Was I not supposed to... I really wish Crouch was... Ooh, there's a thing. I didn't see this before. You shape your realities. Your only true obstacle is yourself. Okay. Oh, what the H? Whoa. Okay. That looks bad. That is definitely bad. Why do I feel like it's looking at me? I feel like it's looking right at me or something. Oh god, that is creepy. Oh god, this is hard to do! When I can't just toggle crouch. You are not pleasant to look at. You know that, right? Should I risk it? Should I risk it? Did I do a bad? Was
you
I supposed to?
Impress me. You honestly do. Your thirst for more is unquenchable. You are now a politician. Reacting. Attempting to understand.
I don't want
to
be a politician.
And change now. With a vision so short, you can't even see what's in front of you. Normally. A politician would seek voices for their cause. But you, Anthony,
why are you still looking for yours?
I don't even know what it is I'm looking for.
Forgive me, I almost forgot. You don't even have a voice in this.
What? I'm so confused still. What is this? A slot machine?
What? The word of your voice is now dressed as a gambling machine. Now try and find a single gold coin in the darkness. And show me what you got, Mr. Visionary. Show me that you're not all talk.
Blue orbs are not gold coins, though. Do I need to look in here? Nope. What am I doing? Do something back here. Oh, hey, look at that. Ah! Use light. What am I doing? What am I doing? WT. Oh, I am the light? Is that what this is? Oh, God. That's not pleasant. What? What? What is this? I am so weirded out. I just back where I came from! Left. What? This is so weird! Right. Okay, there's a door. What's in this? Oh, hello. Up the staircase. Where am I going? What is any of this? I don't get... Oh, god damn it. Really? Oh my god, up the stairs. Oh, you fucking kidding me? You're not making this easy. It's not supposed to be something that should be difficult. Climbing upstairs should not be a chore. You know, unless you're trying to climb 20 stories with 200-pound proton packs on your back! Like in that movie with things. Oh god. Great! Platforming! Just what I needed. Oh, god! Freaking A! Yeah, let's just throw some platforming in here. Don't even know how the platforming physics work in this game. Let's just do it randomly. Just introduce some platforming. We haven't jumped around in this game yet. Let's do some random platforming on invisible platforms that we can't see. Ah, man. Stay on there! Jeez, freaking criminy. Jump on the painting! He moves too fast! When I'm walking, he moves too fast. And I can't aim for the painting. Okay, game. You want to play it that way? Apparently you do. I've been playing for this game for 40 minutes. I don't even know how close I am to being done. I'm just wondering. Blind? I once was blind, but now I see. Now I see this malarkey. Okay. Jump to this painting. I think it's because I'm trying to correct my landing. Doesn't even work because it slid all around with the slidey physics. There's that, and that, and that. Oh god. There! I did it! Take the light! Go back the way I came from. Where's... Now I can take the light, and I guess I can... I can... Looking for a gold coin, that's what I've been doing. What? What is this? Run from here, count to six, turn right. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ha-ha! Oh, hello! You sneaky, sneaky sneak. Now what? Oh. There's a fireplace. Okay. Do I go into the fireplace? Nope. Oh, yep, I'm in the fireplace. Okay. Oh, I'm out of the fireplace. Yay. Can I stand up? Hi, Clock. Were you the one talking to me earlier? What are these guys? Let's flip the switch. Nothing? No. Well, I'm creating my own reality, it seems. Where is this? I'm still blind. I need to find a gold coin. Is that a gold coin? Ah, shit. What the hell happened? That is a timer. Tick-tock, tick-tock. Took 8 sacrifices? What? If the door wasn't the answer, then silence is key. The clock only forgives 8 sacrifices, then you die. What? What? What do I do? What do I do? Okay. What the H? What am I doing? Stop begging for an alliance. Sneak in silence. The answer is in defiance. What? I have to sneak? Great. This is not cool. I can't with this. Let me guess. Oh. I see. You suck at sneaking. You know that? Ah. I see, said the blind man. Get coin. Oh, I got a coin. Where? Left. There's the thing. Okay, cool. Here's the thing, I think. Yes, here it is. Hi, I got a gold coin. Did I win?
What? No, thank you. No, nothing, Anthony.
I'm awake.
This is how you treat your daughter right now. Like this. It's fucking ridiculous.
Dude. Wait a minute. A daughter?
Let's try. Give me a direct answer, you fucking pussy.
Pussy.
What? You're dying, aren't you?
You should understand. I'm not hiding merely because you can't see me, but because of this preserved, unadaptable, and static logic, you control so very little of what happens. When I control a Hector.
What?
You see.
What?
What you get. Right?
You speak nonsense all the fucking time. Now stop hiding behind the telecom. Why don't you come out here and man up?
This kid's thick. All right, you want to talk about manning up? Okay, let's talk about it.
Just
let's
talk face
about
to face.
Like you take responsibility by manning up.
By the time I get out of here, I'll be the one calling the cops on you.
Cops? Through what phone? No. All young men want the thug life.
He created that personality in his own mind to torment himself
so
or some crap.
So elegant, it might hopefully be up to your standards, sir, class. Now, go on, crack pots, and enjoy adulthood.
Shit.
What? What? What is this? It meant... Okay. That's gonna do it for... Okay, screw this. I don't know how much of this is left, but I'm going to stop this video here. This is getting weird, and it's screwing with my head, and I don't know what else to do right now. All I know is that for some reason, we've switched roles. And I don't know what's going on, okay? So, immensity. Remember that word for me, guys. I'm going to pick this up next time. Hopefully, there's enough left to make a video, and if not, well... But I've been recording this for 45 minutes. It feels like I've been playing for like 2 hours. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video, if you liked it. Can you guys just... For a minute? Thank you. I'm trying to talk to my people. Okay, never mind. If you guys liked this video, hit the like button for me, and head on over to my channel, check out some of the other stuff I've done in the past. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want to see more content on a regular basis. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.